It's the RPG Brit here, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Spacebase Startopia. So I've done a few things since the last video. So I've made a new medical station and a new berth, because we're getting quite overwhelmed, to be completely honest. I've literally just, before pressing record, was able to dispose of 20 toxic wastes, which I've literally just been using this for. Which I've actually got some more to put there. There we go. For some reason, you only put two at a time, which is a bit annoying. Even though the space there is quite big, but that's okay. Right, let's put these back here. And cleanse toxic waste. I'm not actually sure what they're good for, but... Oh, that's going to fill up, isn't it? Yeah. Thought so. Okay, cool. So, we do have a trader, so I'm wondering if maybe this, we might be able to actually finish it. Well, we can't accept you now. We're not going to accept any more rubbish at the moment, because we were struggling with vermin. So, we need to buy and sell quite a lot of stuff. So, let's see. Cleansed toxic waste, so we can actually sell them, which is good. Let's sell some sushi and some of the mud. What else do we have? Oh yeah, see, that there is normal toxic waste, isn't it? Yeah, right. We can also buy, what is this, another spaceport energy distributor. Let's do that, because then we can always just research them. Buying back the sushi we literally just sold to them. I'm literally just trying to finish the level now, to be completely honest.
Commander, you've already purchased half of the required resources. Presumably, sweet. This is a satisfactory result if one disregards the price you paid for them.
Yeah. All prices reduced for the next 5 minutes. That's pretty good. That's also selling as well, I'm guessing. We don't actually need energy at the moment. We're getting it quite quickly. Right, here's the stuff that I just bought. So let's see if I can do some research around these items. Why can't I pick it up? Right. Okay, so we can only put one at there at a time. Did I need... I think I needed one of these pink things to build... Oh, it's done it. Awesome. So I've got two mechs now. That must have only just happened. I don't really know what you're going to do with that, so I'm just recycling them.
Commander... Commander, I think something's digging its way out of the ground on the biodeck again. Excuse me, Commander. I just had a new humor processor installed, but it doesn't seem to be working properly. Ignore my previous statement.
Okay. Right, so let's just finish that. Let's do the other one. It's a shame we can't queue them up, really. We don't need to do that just yet.
Plan in that limited brain of yours, Commander. Otherwise, I don't know why you refuse the more optimal solution.
Could also put that one there as well. There we go. That's still producing stuff, which is good. Cool. Right. Can we get any more fuzzies? Not at the moment. That's fine. Let's sort out promotions.
The trader is requesting permission to dock, Commander. Commander, more than half the visitors like Startopia. At least it's a start.
I'm down to 63%. I think...
Your units are currently engaged in combat, Commander.
I just need more fuzzies, because I've got lots of rubbish and stuff that's just lying around, and I think that's what's causing it. I can't really just keep doing it myself. That doesn't have power. No, it's just out. So let's build one here. Yeah, that's fine. Yes, I want to check that out. Perfect. Yeah, so because it starts to become a lot harder to manage. You need to build loads of these as well. More discos, more of these. You just need to keep an eye on it. As soon as you start seeing queues for them, then you just need another one. I think that's the way forward, really. Let's check out the bio deck. Have we actually got enemies down here then? It doesn't look like at the moment. We could expand it. Let's expand it. We've got plenty of energy to do it. Right, what we've got here. Motivational contraband, molecular food, circuit boards, that's fine. We managed to avoid a set of flare, perfect. Right, trader, let's get rid of some of this cleansed toxic waste. He's actually got quite a lot of energy, which is good. I don't know why it's not letting me sell it. Just selling it just to buy it back. Yeah, I don't get that personally.
Commander, you have achieved all of the required objectives.
Oh.
I think we can leave this Startopia base behind us now.
Someone awesome. Else will manage it from I didn't here quite realize I was that close.
Your task is already waiting for you. I admit I was skeptical about your success. My evaluation of carbon-based life forms shows a fairly clear tendency, and it's not exactly positive. By the way, did you know that without all these organic creatures, we would only need 1% of the resources to achieve the same output? Isn't that interesting? We could replace 100 aliens with a single robot and still be more effective.
But let's that turn our is attention interesting. To something else. All right, well, that is that one done. Another hour and a half mission. So yeah, so I think going forward, I really need to focus more on managing each deck. When some rooms are getting busy, I need to build multiples of them, and keep up to date with the rubbish as well. I mean at the beginning it's really easy to get the 7,500 energy just to let that mafia guy put rubbish on your ship, but when you get later on, I mean you're getting so much energy that you don't need to do that, whereas I just kept doing it. So yeah, I need to really think about some of those decisions a little bit more. I need to get as many fuzzies as possible. I don't know if there's a way of building them. I'm not sure. I might have to have a look into that. But if there's a way of actually building them, then I just need to get as many of those as possible, because at least they can be cleaning up, they can be transporting all the goods about and stuff like that, so I don't have to keep doing it manually. But yeah, cool. But I'm glad I've done that one. I actually managed to get all three trophies as well on the first time playing through, so that's really, really good. But I'm going to end this video here, and in the next one, we'll go on to the next mission, which I'm quite interested to see what else we can do. I know in the research bit, there was that saboteur part. So I don't know how that's going to work. I mean, that might be part of a, because there is multiplayer. I don't know whether it's part of that, where you can sabotage other people's space bases, but I'm not sure. But anyway, we'll just have to watch the next episode and find out, really. But yeah, so thank you very much for watching. If you haven't already, please give the video a like, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next one. Thank you very much, and take care.